Project code ITPW21, project title Highly Efficient Bridgeless Dual Mode Resonant Single Power Conversion AC to DC Converter. Actually, in AC to DC converter, the widely used bridge circuit, like in case single phase means bridge circuit. AC is given and get the DC. It regulates four switches. And due to the bridge operation, the voltage drop is high in the switches. And there is no isolated part in a existing bridge converter. So it have to, it does not safeguard the load because of the non-isolated nature. In existing concept, AC to DC converter having the four MOSFET switches and non-isolated converter form. In case non-isolated converter using means, it will reduce the electromagnetic interference problem and also get the gain output. Existing drawback, high conduction loss and overheating and large transformer core due to the flyback converter in secondary side. Actually, we have to boost up the voltage, you have to use the transformer, then only you have to increase the voltage. But here using the isolated converter, high frequency transformer is used. It will reduce the size and also used for a gain. Proposed concept, here using the without bridge, it is possible to convert AC to DC like the DC to DC resonant converter. The same concept implemented for this AC to DC operation but without the bridgeless. Here using only the two switches, that is the two switches are bidirectional, so we have to give only one pulse which will be using the logical operation, we have to generate the other pulses. But in existing concept, for the four MOSFET switches used, we have to give the two pulse. So in a proposed concept, advantage having the high voltage gain and also number of components is also reduced, and the voltage double structure give the booster voltage, so size and cost also very low. This is black diagram, AC voltage given to the bidirectional switch, DC to AC to DC resonant converter and to the load. Here PWM, proposed PWM converter is used to generate the pulse to, it is given into the proposed converter. This concept is mainly used in electrical vehicle and wind power generation and battery charging application. This concept is implemented in MATLAB 2015 B version and the PIC microcontroller is used in hardware prototype to generate the gate pulse. So for PIC microcontroller, we have to give the program that will be implemented using microprocessor lab 2. These are all the hardware requirement, minimum hardware requirement like power MOSFET, transformer to excite the PIC microcontroller and other active and passive components are used. Thank you.